This is Tyler from Podcast Now. Today, I am going to show you how to get XP faster. So, one of the first things that you guys should do is, anytime that there is a, like, I'm just going to call them a side mission, but, you know, like when you're swinging around and you see, you know, like a red thing, like something for you to do, although they don't give you much XP, you should try to do every one of those. But what really will help is if you go into your skills and you go over and you get this right here. One of the first things to do after getting this one, you should immediately get air tricks. So what that's going to do, that's going to give you extra XP a lot faster. So, and then all you do, so as you're swinging and you let go, you just hold triangle and circle, and then you just choose a direction. So if you want to go back, he'll do a backflip that way. If you go forward, he does a barrel roll. Sideways, he does one of these thingies. Okay, so you know, as you're doing it, just every once in a while, do it, and then as you can see, you're getting a couple XP here and there. Now, here's another example, like I was saying. So this is like a side mission type thing. Later on in the game, you're able to find like these pigeons. So if I get this pigeon right there, now in a minute you're going to see that I'm going to get extra XP. So there we go. So, okay. So there's the XP for the barrel rolls. Oh, XP at the top. So that's some ways. Now there is another way to get extra XP, and it is right in the suits. So, oops. That is the homecoming suit. I love that suit. So, again, one of the first things you should do for the suit mods, it's the fourth one in, and it increases your XP from defeating enemies. Now, you're going to want to do this. You're going to have this on before you, because you know how I was saying, so, you know, as we're just swinging around and then bad things happen. If it's a car chase, if it's a gang, if it's whatever, robbery, you're going to want to have that XP boost when you defeat enemies on before you even fight an enemy. Because what would the point be to fight an enemy and then not have that on? Now you're not getting that XP boost. So, you know, you're doing all these things, the side missions, you're doing the barrel rolls, you're doing the gangs. You have the XP boost for the mod. So that's one way to get extra XP on top. Oh, and then one of the bigger things is doing things like the research. These research tokens, that kind of stuff. I'll show you that really quickly. So when you do stuff like this, some of the big, I'm just going to call them bigger, like side missions, where you have to solve things. Sometimes you have to go through plumes of smoke to collect like aerosol particles. Sometimes you just have to put together chemicals. If you go to Dr. Octavius's lab, that makes you, you know, you can go up to the computer and you can solve some things. So that's one of the ways that you could get even more XP. But the best way to get XP, because you get around 2,500 XP every time, is completing side missions. That's the best way. What is going on? That is the best way to get XP. So you're doing the XP boosts. Let me just show you one more time. Oops. So you're going to the suit mods, XP, increase XP from defeating enemies. So we have that on. Going to skills in the web slinger section. Hold triangle and circle, and you do like barrel rolls and tricks while you're swinging. That gives you XP. Anytime that you can do any side mission, you know, or not even side mission, just like event in the world, do those. And then obviously completing story is the best way. But for those of us who want to unlock, you know, a lot of the suits before completing the game, you would have to do stuff like this. I believe you, just playing the game and the story, I should say, With the 2500 XP, I believe that gets you to around level 40 out of 50, but even after 50, you can still keep going up in level. And then obviously the reason that you'd want to level up, just to show you really quickly, I don't have them all yet, but you'd want to level up because the higher your level, the more suits. Look, see, there you go. 19, 21, 23. The higher the level, the faster you will unlock these suits. And then sometimes there are conditions, like I needed to get one research token to get the homecoming suit. That's one of the, I think it's one of the best looking suits in the game. But yeah, so that's how to get fast XP. Basically, I know it kind of sounds like obvious, but really it's not, because sometimes we just want to like swing around, or sometimes we just want to do story or this and that. But for some people, sometimes just when you swing around and there's like a car chase or whatever, people might like avoid it because they're just having a really good time swinging around. But I would suggest not to do that. I would suggest, you know, if you really do want extra suits, or even because you're gonna need, you're gonna have to do those type of missions because it will give you extra like web bombs and that type of stuff. So you're gonna have to defeat enemies to kind of refill your weaponry. You're gonna need those research tokens to unlock like the more suit mods. So it definitely is stuff that you don't wanna avoid. So that is how to get fast XP. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank you guys for watching.